two. That's it. Now make one follow the other one. This one back. That one done.
All right, so how is Joelle's training?
It's going really well. She's training so hard, she's a hard worker. She has so much talent, she picks up things so quickly. So it's just been amazing working with her.
And do you think she'll be ready for her match coming up?
Yeah, I think she's ready. I think more than physically ready, I think she's mentally ready. Because she knows she's got to do this. Like, every girl out there, you can't wrestle because you're a girl. Every woman in the list has been told, you can't do this, you can't do that because you're a female. And see, I think she's got that passion to show everyone and prove them wrong.